Okay, I just want to show you, this is a little Gast compressor here. It obviously runs pretty well. It does have some shipping damage right here. One of the feet is bent up. It didn't appear to do any damage to the motor or any of its other components here. Also, this plastic shroud is cracked. You can probably put it back together or just order another one from Gast. Or you can run it without. This is your inlet, this is your outlet. Everything seems to work fine with it.